Yeah, you thought us a lot over the years. That's true. Taught us all how to dance.
What are you looking at?
Oh, I love that one. Taught us how to express ourselves.
Hey, 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 hey.
Taught us how to party. And she taught us how to fuck.
Oh, movie. X-rated. Anyways, are you ready to take a ride with me? This is not just a show. This is not just a walk in the park. Oh no. It's more than a celebration. I'm an artist, you know. I used to call it a retrospective. But celebration sounds a little bit more fun, doesn't it? The bottom line is, are you ready to go on this ride with me? Because I'm going to tell you some stories about my life. I'm going to share what I can. The good, the bad, the ugly. The scary, the erotic, and the joyful. Okay? But before I go on, I want to introduce myself. Some people call her Manny. Ooh, that's a terrible name for me. Some people call her Madge. No. Her name is M. M stands for marvelous. Stands for Baba. Look at her, look at her. This is how I looked 40 years ago. It's important to embrace your past. And more importantly, to never forget where you come from. I'm proud of this girl. She hung in there. Yes, she did. So now, shall we go any further? $35 in my pocket, and I made that $35 go far. Indeed, I had so many guardian angels. It's not funny. And if you don't believe in angels, you better start, because that's when they show up. I had guardian angels watching over me because I came to New York with no friends and no place to live and no job. And people were kind to me. They let me sleep on their couches. I mean, I didn't get raped until about a year and a half later. But that's another story. And we won't show that in the show, don't worry. Everyone's like, are you serious? This is what we're going to talk about. It's my life, motherfuckers! And I survived it! I'm grateful, and thankful, and thankful to all of you for supporting me all these years. So eventually I got sick of being a broke dancer, and I picked up a guitar. There was a man attached to it. I'm pretty sure I had to have sex with it. But he did teach me how to play guitar. And this is the first song I ever wrote on it. Are you ready to hear it? Yeah! I played it at this stinky, smelly, disgusting, woman-hating little bar on the Lower East Side called CBGB's. Thank you.
this?
Hell yeah. So, am I your date?
Yeah, you look good.
Okay.
Okay, so, you're invited, right? I'm your date.
Hey.
Yeah,
yeah.
Hey. Hey, mom.
Thank you.
Thank you. I'm not gonna hurt you. Thank you.
miles away.
This job extends beyond.
Whose pleasures depend on the permission of another.
Thank you.
wait, what just happened?
Under arrest.
Under arrest for what? We were just so fun. Bunch of assholes.
Worshipped the dragon, for he had given his authority to the beast,
And they worshipped the beast, saying, who is like the beast and who can fight against the beast? And the beast was given a mouth, uttering a haughty and blasphemous word. It was allowed to make war on the saints and to conquer them. And authority was given it over every tribe and people and tongue and nation, and all who dwell on earth will worship it. In vain, wanting, needing, waiting for you to justify my love. I saw a new heaven and a new earth, and I heard a great voice from the throne saying, behold, the dwelling of God is with men. He will dwell with them, and they shall be his people. And God himself will be with them. He will wipe away every tear from their eyes, and death shall be no more. Neither shall there be mourning, nor crying, nor pain anymore. For these things will have passed away. To the thirsty I will give water without price, from the fountain of the water of life. He who conquers shall have this heritage, and I will be his God, and he shall be my son. But as for the cowardly, the faithless, the polluted, as for the murderers, fornicators, sorcerers, idolaters, and all liars, their lot shall be in the lake that burns with fire and brimstone. And he said to me, do not seal up the words of the prophecy, for the time is near. But the evildoers still do evil, and the filthy still be filthy, and the righteous still do right, and the holy still be holy. Behold, I am coming soon. What are you going to do?
Thank you.
was for my mother. Her name is Mother. For everybody's mother. Where would we be without our mothers?
Stage. I had a candy just called the stage when I get out of 1 hour. Remember that?
see you dance and scream with you. I have so many tales to tell. I shot that in this city. But what's really, really important, and I hope that you guys remember, I made a film called Only Go Their Own. I had to learn baseball, how to play baseball in this city. I was here for months. And I kind of sucked in the beginning, but I'm not good. I'm not good at it all the way, but that's right. I learned how to play baseball when I was down in the city. And came up with a song. Want to take a trip down memory lane in my retrospective? This used to be my playground.
Make it feel like a dream. Yeah.
Don't keep your distance.
I'm here because I wanted to talk to you about us. I wanted to talk about me and you. I remember when we first met. You didn't know who you were yet. I didn't know who I was. We grew up together. We've never had more fun with anyone else.
The kind of Madonna is, there are still those who question her talent. Today's obsession could become yesterday's news.
I'm on Monday and the music from Madonna.
For more than four decades, Madonna has broken barriers.
Madonna.
If they call you shocking, scandalous, dangerous, on your worst nightmare.
She is certainly controversial, but she is also certainly popular.
Do I have to listen to this?
It has become virtually a seasonal affair. The weather changes, and there is a new Madonna controversy.
On your worst nightmare. She's just really sweet and just very nice. She's the coolest ever.
You did too. You never said that.
I love the way she's
mean. Nice.
I think her appeal is that she is feminine, she is herself, she is sexual, but she's strong.
I was chained to my desires. I do everything by my own volition. I'm in charge.
What's the worst thing about being famous then?
That you have to answer stupid questions.
I felt like no one's followed the footsteps of Madonna and the powerhouse. We have our own empire.
What did I found? Is there anything that you would have traded all of that for?
Yes. A mother. A mother. A mother. A mother. A mother. A mother.
I feel like God, I feel like shit. The paradox and even split. Anger heals a lot of what I do. I'm angry about the sexism in this world. I'm angry about racism. I'm angry about homophobia. I'm angry about the injustices of life. There are no rules. If you're a boy, you're a boy. If you're a girl, you have to play the game. You will be criticized. You will be vilified. Because to age is a sin. I think the most controversial thing I have ever done is to stick around. Stick around.
Yeah. Oh, You knocked me off of my feet, and I'm I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
don't you forget.